Itiski TV powered by World Sports Betting, itiskitimes.co.za. Orlando Pirates winning their third consecutive game. Kabelo Dlamini scoring the winner against Richards Bay. And to talk about Dulom Jalo, I've got a former Orlando Pirates player, Orlando Pirates legend, Mr. Tsovu Vilakazi. Tata kunjani?
Mfethu, ngibulise wena Shane, ngibulise uNkululeko, ngibulise uJunior, ngibulise uJustice, Pep Guardiola. Ngibulise nanemakhaya, cela support njalo la iDisk TV. Ngizobe nje njalo akujike futhi. Yeah Shane, eish, you know it's disturbing kancane wena Shane, but it's one of those things that we face in the game where you don't see where the team's going forward. Coming back, yeah, like I understand, but the game is on. You're watching the game, and yeah, man, I was so disappointed. Especially first half. You know, when you're playing, I always say this, Shane. The game comes with questions, then must come with answers.
Yeah.
You can see with Richards Bay once the Pirates bamba bola, Richards Bay, all of them they go compact. They can't defend in front of the goal post. So the best way is to use the width. But when you go in that width again, be quick when you release the ball. Be quick so that when they start to reshuffle, then you are there, bringing that cross. Then they need to defend facing their poles. And I didn't see that. And yeah, they were just playing and also just be. Yeah, I mean, you know. Angifuni ukukhuluma ngayo kakhulu Richards Bay because kuzosevele kuthiwe yapi because umntana akho bekange khona, that's why you talking. Yeah, but nabo you know having abo Sithebe in that midfield bamuve bamdlase behind. Yeah, it was disturbing. I don't know what was his plan ga truthe actually, because playing against the Pirates, if you want to play the open game, you want to play with the purpose of getting to the final third. And now he had this boy from Swaziland who figure out, I think he did well, but didn't have support, especially from the midfield side, where if he makes a run against the ball, no one was coming to him to support him and try and have some combination.
So andithandi legend xaisithi ayikho happy. Mna I wanted to tell me ukuthi why you are not happy. I mean your team, this is their third game of the season. They've won all three of their last three games, including Leah namhlanje. So exactly kahle, so what were you not happy about nge game namhlanje? Are you not happy about the past three results okanye igame namhlanje nje?
No, Shane, ngikhuluma ngale game le. Now the game just finished now.
Yeah.
We can't say we want to win the league. We want to do well with Champions League. But so Patiswa Ikan as Patiswa Richards Bay, it means there's a lot that we need to do. There's a lot because for me we are a big team.
Yeah.
Facing up Richards Bay, not in a bad way or in a manner that I disrespect them. Yeah. No, I respect them. But looking at the two brands, Paris is a big team. So playing against the Richards Bay, you know, and especially when you are in that level of saying you won the league, and they did well to qualify for group stages Champions League, and they need to pick up, they need to go up with their performance, get the Richards Bay, take them in, out, 1-2, 1-2, done.
Yeah.
And show good you are a big team.
Yeah, but sorry, I want us to go last season. Same Richards Bay team against Sundowns. Remember last season at Loftus?
Yeah.
0-0, Sundowns winning that game in the last minute.
Yes.
Meaning that this Richards Bay team are no pushovers. And you must remember, as I said, go Junior Kanye, this team collected 4 points from Orlando Pirates just last season.
Yeah.
Knocked them out of the Carling Cup.
Yeah.
So they are coming into this new season with a new coach, a couple of new players, good sponsor for this season. Hopefully they will stay in the season. But now for Orlando Pirates, so the game is in J, get Richards Bay. How you win Nile, you match with Strack last season. Shouldn't you be happy and say, okay, at least we are going somewhere? Because last season, this is the same team that finished about 20 points behind Sundowns. But now, when you collected 9 points in your first three games, that should count for something.
Yeah, look, no doubt when I Shane, I'm happy for the points.
Yeah.
I'm happy that the team got the points and we are there.
Sure.
We are Skaga lose any step. But remember, Shane, what you're doing now determines your future. if you're gonna play like this. That's why, in other words, I'm saying to the team, guys, wake up. Guys, wake up. If we want to win the league, but with this performance, there's no way we're gonna win the league.
Mm.
Right now, we got a goal in a set piece. Mufukeng, yes, he was, you know, showing us Mufukeng, I'm here taking a shot. But Otto now, relax. I mean, experience Otto has been in the game for a long time. One on one with the keeper. Just, you know, already goalkeeper Utugile because Limshay hit the ball. So he's still shaking. But just have a touch and wait to win the goalkeeper and then you take a decision. But yeah, why Shane, I'm disappointed and I'm not okay is because, look, Paris, I know they can do it. I know these boys, they can do it. They just need to go to Bunuba Kumbuza. Hey, you are not just an ordinary team. You are Pirates. You know, they did. Look, when they play against Joining Galaxy badly last season to qualify for macro stages.
Sure.
And this season, they went there. You could see them with their mind has changed. The way they play these boys, they've shown good. No, we are a big team. We'll show you when I joining Galax. Even though some areas were not happy, but you know, showing it's a big team. They went there. They've won two away. They've won here at home. So same applies to Richards Bay. They know Richards Bay. It gave them a headache last season.
Yeah.
So now immediately when the whistle blows, they just supposed to go in, be on top of them, frustrate them. Create chances, hit a pole, make the keeper make saves.
Yeah.
So that Batuge, and remember what, hey guys, we're playing against Pirates, and this is what we did to Gubo last season.
Mm.
I was expecting that from Pirates, but yeah. Nevertheless, I think it's also a learning curve to the boys to say, look, each and every game that they play, they need to take it as a final.
So, you've played for this team.
Yeah.
For iminyaka emininzi,
you
are the highest top goal scorer of the Orlando Pirates.
Yeah.
You've played the top 8 final before and you've won it.
Yeah.
So I wanted to take us through Guti before initially a cup final. Pirates are playing Stellenbosch just next week.
Yeah.
So they are playing an important game namhlanje.
Yeah, but
noma kwenzeka ntone ezingqondweni ze players when they are playing a league game. Kube belindule final kwiveke ezayo. Sentsho, do you think mhlawumbi la nto uba badlala final next week ibe nonto kwenza ne-performance yabo namhlanje against Richards Bay?
Yeah, when I Shane, that's why I always say in these teams, especially these big teams, we need experienced players. Experienced players, they help these young boys to go on and help them in their minds to say, look, leave the final next week. Let's focus now. Because now we are having a game now. If we lose this game, it means it doesn't take us anywhere. Even if we can win the final. But at this point, we cannot recover them.
Mm.
But the final, we're still going to play the final. So now we need to focus in this game. Let's go in 120%, fight for these points, get these points. Then from there, tomorrow, then that's when we'll start and look at the final. And you it's very important, yes. When you've got, you know, young players, it's difficult.
Mm.
It's difficult because everyone is worried. I don't want to get injured. I want to play the final.
Yeah.
It's going to happen when you've got youngsters. I mean, Lapanang Pirates, they're almost the same age, all these boys. And I doubt that Ukona Lomdala that will say, hey, we need these points. We need these points. Forget about the final.
Yeah.
But we need these points. Because without these points, it means that final is nothing again. Because for us to be in the position to play this final and next season, we need these points.
Yeah.
These points are so crucial, Shane, that you need experienced players to put it in the mind of the players to say, hey, these points, they put us in this position where now we're going to play the final.
Yeah.
So we cannot leave without his points. So let's go and fight. So, yeah, when I Shane, I think, you know, they will grow. I mean, they will grow. We all grow in the game. And it's just that the time frame I found when we had experienced guys that they give us guide and show us, tell us, no, boy, he caught next week. He caught top 8 year, boy. Nine game. If you're going to win the game, top 8 year. So that's how you you understand the game. And I think it was difficult for Pirates players. Everyone is looking forward to the final, and everyone will be nalendole, I don't want to get injured so that I can be ready for the final.
I want to talk about, there was also a debut namhlanje for Umohau Ngota.
Yeah.
One of the great players for Orlando Pirates last season, Pakwe DDC.
Yeah.
How important will he be for Orlando Pirates this season?
Look, it's good to see these boys coming in. That's one thing that I love, Mina, is to see what is the reason to have a DDC if we're not going to have those boys coming to the senior team.
Mm-hmm.
So Pirates are saying, look, these are the reasons why we're having DTC. Umfukeng is coming from there. Munyan is coming from there. Him, Ukota is coming from there.
Radio Pane.
So for me, it also encouraging every now and then to see Pirates doing the Pirates, they used to do this way back. And now I think they're coming back in what they used to do in promoting these young boys. And it's good to see this young boy coming in, and he's got a good left footer. He's with Langan Pile. And we just need to give him, you know, that support and the belief. Good boy, you can also do it like Mfukeng. And what I like is what Mfukeng is doing on the left, he's going to do it on the right. Watch the space. Watch the space. Give him time. You'll see. That's why I think Uchemeni, Mankuluma naye efonini, bengifuna sign a police, wathi kimi no ima kancane, khona into engiyibekile.
Yeah.
So nayo ke into ayibekile.
Wow. Yeah, Yazi, I could see, Mr. So, because when he came on, I could see on your face, Uguti, you were smiling and memories. Speaking memories, because I remember your time, Nabo Cheese, Nabo Kif Leremi, Abo Pumuzo Manenz. I mean, it's nice when you see players as Suga with development coming through, so like your first team and commanding a place too.
Gakulu Shane, you know, I've got goosebumps, man, because that's what I love to see Uguti. What is happening in good development? Good TTC when Zagala no coach to go to, what is he doing? I'm so proud of him. I'm proud to see him, you know, Pumalintwana from Guye, Siala Panago senior team. I can't say much, but you know, Shane Singh, these boys coming in, not adding numbers, but coming in and show the quality. Mfukeng showing quality. Munyane showing quality. Now Ngota and I showing quality. What more can I ask for? And that's why I need him. I spoke to the chairman at the game Tula Koniteng Ibegil. So mangambona manje ukotangena at oh nile and the chairman rating Ibegil. So it's good to see this, and to keep up the good work, Joey Lapayana, and we can see what are you cooking Lapana, and well done to Mapahania.
Well, that's it. Orlando Pirates 1, Richards Bay 0. Seeing the players coming from DDC, it makes us so proud, because it's not only about Orlando Pirates, it's also about Bafana Bafana. We saw even yesterday, Abom Fundo Vilagazi, Abom Du Shabalala. It's important, it's big, and it's something that should be happening with South African football. There's Abom Mabena and Apagui Sundowns. In terms of us, because we've got quite enough talent to go to see improve a team yet. Otherwise, that's it for episode of Namhlanje. It is KTV. Thank you so much.